Hey, what's up guys? Today I'm reviewing The Wedding Mario Amigos, which I said I was going to review a while back and never ended up doing. So, I remembered and now we're doing it. Peace. Now, obviously the paint is just astounding. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, never mind. Those are not just a ton of black spots they put there. Those are that's glitter. Wow. I really like this Nintendo. Can't even hit it over. Mario. Now Mario has a nice suit. Nice suit, Mr. Mario. Oh, Maria. I really like this part. It feels really good. It feels a lot different to this though. I don't know what material underneath this, but it feels pretty good. I really like this amiibo. I just want to mention, Nintendo did an amazing job on amiibos. The paint is just super good. I can't thank them enough for how good these amiibos are. I really like them and they're super cool. So I just wanted to say that about Nintendo. You're doing really good with amiibos, Nintendo. Keep it up. Bowser. Now once again, he has this really nice material on his hat. 0% paint mistakes. These look really good. All of these amiibos. But back to Bowser. He looks really accurate and I really like it. Well, I know this video was a bit short, but I only had 3 amiibos to review. I hope you enjoyed. Bye!